words of Malcolm X on them sidewalks of Harlem, that baby Emmett Till. The system has no answer, them four little girls that burned in a church down there in Alabama. Do this for Move Mia, do this for Sonny Carson, do this walking on water, how I have the seas parting. Shop is the Creflo Dollar, hear the mold and sculpture, where men like me walk the earth and change the culture. Gonna see my Uncle Georgie, have tea with Ernie Flowers, what an awesome life, and they remember ours, die a warrior's death, hear that elder sermon, now here's a child of God, he is well deserving.
Don't ever close your mind and say that people can't change.
Turned a savage, took the mind of a gifted man and trained it average. From life to the grave, from a king to a slave. If I'ma be a free man, it has to be true. Now let me teach you how to unbreak the chains that is on your brains. Come on and join me, brother, by my side in battle. With that powerful mind, through the test of time, the devil's working overtime. And my soldiers be marching, prepared for glory. When I'm here to conquer what stands before me, how they test my faith like the book of Job. But anything I lose, I get back tenfold.
Your mind and say that people can't change.
Put down these guns and deal with each other while the mothers are crying when our babies are dying. You see, the color of my skin is a sin for trying. My ancestors marched, today it's a riot. You see the power of the media when nothing's private. They murdered Freddie Gray, little Kimani. I'm saying this will be the angels that stand beside me. The hood is bloodthirsty with no compassion. They've been killing good folks, you wouldn't imagine. It's a hell of a loss, and I know what you're feeling. But when you get through the pain, it's time for healing.
Don't ever close your mind and say that people can't change.
Don't ever close your mind.
Cause I believe in the hearts, they wanna do the right thing. In our hearts and minds, I believe we want the same thing.
Tragedies like this too many times. All of us as Americans should be troubled by these shootings. They're symptomatic of a broader set of racial disparities that exist in our criminal justice system. And I just want to give people a few statistics. Last year, African Americans were shot by police at more than twice the rate of whites. The African American and Hispanic population, who make up only 30% of the general population, make up more than half of the incarcerated population. Because of the color of their skin, they are not being treated